a question about Phil Taylor here. Obviously, we saw Phil Taylor early on defeat Mercury Suzuki, obviously in soft tip play that was. Do you think Phil Taylor retired satisfied with 16 world titles? Or do you and he's saying that he could have won at least two more world titles. What's your response to that one? That's Gary St. John on Twitter.
Right. I've actually spoke to Phil about this. I said, look, when you hung up your darts on the darting peg for the last time, how did it feel? And he was right in his answer. He said, well, I lost. And I think he thinks about that defeat to Rob Cross, you know. I think it bothers him because he went out. I don't mean for this to sound how it sounds, actually, and I haven't even said it yet. He went out a loser, and he's not a loser. He's the most prolific winner that I'm not going to say any sport's ever seen, but it wouldn't be far from it. And for him to go out tasting defeat would have been horrible for him. I said at the time, all right, I was wrong in the end. But when he lifted the trophy in Blackpool,
yeah,
I felt right there and then he should have given it, thank you very much. See ya. If he would have done that, look, I know he wouldn't have reached the world final. I understand that. But I don't know how many people remember, he chose not to play in the Grand Prix. Mm-hmm. He chose not to because he wanted to be ready for the world. So for him to get through to the final was incredible anyway, but I still think that he goes out gutted. I do. And look, maybe he could have nicked another one here and there. He certainly could have had Barney before he lost 7-6. He certainly had his chances in 2008 before he lost. But joking aside, I think he should feel pretty satisfied with 16. 16! Just think about that for a second.
Oh, it's incredible.